Derek has been at the post of security guard at this branch for almost 11 years. He used to be the personal bodyguard of rapper and actor Vanilla Ice. When Ice's car ear fell, he opened his own chain of supermarkets. And as a favour from the Iceman for his years of service, Derek was given the job of junior security guard at one of the more remote stores.
A job in security is not as easy as you may think. You have to be on alert 24 hours a day, otherwise you're shafted. To my mind, I've only mashed up once. I was on a routine inspection of the toilets in case of any tomfoolery or horseplay of any kind. I'd let my guard down for 2 minutes. Someone had stolen the fruit and vegetable aisle. The aftermath is just horrible. This is the fruit section. It's my favourite section of the supermarket. There's a lot goes on in the fruit section. There's melons, and plums, and oranges, and turnips. Watermelon.
Sorry, Derek, there's a guy there who just took something. I'm not sure what it was, though.
Get back here.
Derek, what happened?
I apprehended him.
Where is he?
I apprehended him.
Can you think of one word to describe Derek Turnbull?
Well, he means well.
This job is definitely for me. Bearing in mind my previous experiences as a celebrity bodyguard, I'm very well suited for the front line of retail security.
Derek has worked at this supermarket for nearly 8 years. Before then, he was located at another branch of Iceland, but in Vanilla Ice's own words, the manager just wasn't down with DT. So he was relocated to an even more remote supermarket, with a more liberal manager. Between jobs, Derek took time out for several months to discover himself. He claims to be a valued member of the team.
All in all, I'm a valued member of the team. This is our weekly production meeting. I stay here for...
You're in my chair, David.
It's Derek, actually.
Get out of my chair!
Right, first a budget cut. I think we should make some cuts from the security department. Any suggestions, people?
Well, I think that...
I often patrol the toilet-related products I notice that we supply a lot more than people buy, but as we can make some cuts there.
Get out, David.
So, what do you think of Derek Turnbull?
Derek?
Yes, the security guard.
You mean Frankie?
No, it's Derek Turnbull. He's right over there.
I've never seen him before.
Yeah, the executives always take my ideas on board. I'm a valued member of the team. I'm a cog in the machine that is Iceland. I like to think that I'm a pretty big cog. The machine needs me. It wouldn't work without me. Oi, you! What? My office now.
What are you doing?
Go on. What are you doing in my office? Can you see the sign? Get out!
You've got to edit that, huh?
I'm not in charge of editing, Derek.
Got to edit that.
Okay. Nope.
Get back here.
Derek was subsequently fired from his post and banned from the official supermarket security guards union. But after his old boss received a message from the chairman of the ICE Corporation, Derek was given 1 week's paid rest so he could cool off.
Yo, I heard someone was dissing my homeboy. Check it. Yo, my west side main man DT better be back store side Monday. Or have you had an embark, you hear? Yo, I got a split. Let's get out of here. Word to your mother.
Derek was allowed back into the official supermarket security guards union and appointed the new junior vice president.
Welcome to my home. Won't you come in and make yourself at home? It's my home. This is my home. This is where I live. Right now.
We stayed with Derek for several hours, and he failed to do anything, so we decided to interview him.
So Derek, are these headlines, are these about you? So Frankie, what do you think of your co-worker, Derek?
It's hard not to feel ashamed right now.
This is a code 9, section 27 violations. She won't get away. It's just... this one well there. So it's a false alarm, just don't panic. It's gonna be okay.
Derek continued to work at Iceland for another 3 months until he accidentally locked himself in a freezer over a bank holiday weekend. Sadly, he passed away.
Shake and kick holes in the ground. Cause my style's like a chemical.